Luis, can you take this, please?
You ready?
Just a minute.
Hi, I'm Wayne McLemore. I'm from South Louisiana in the New Orleans area. I was fortunate enough to be invited by First Baptist Church of Port Neches to join this group to come drill this well. Been a great honor and a privilege. Been a lot of hard work. But man, what a celebration when we finally got that casing set just a few minutes ago. We've made a lot of great friendships here and new relationships. And it's incredible to see the work that God is doing here through Sam and Marcy, his faithful servants. We love them. In the short time we've come to know them, it's an incredible ministry that they have here. And we will continue to support and pray for this ministry and these beautiful Kakama people.
Put it right up against it. Can you tie that off?
That's what we need to play. Phil Simon says we need to play Shabuko Pants.
Got it? Okay. All right. Now, we want to get that the pump head.
It's tight.
Yeah,
that's all we need to do.
We're going to wrap it around him. Now, that's made to be holding something. Pick it up.
Hi, I'm Jerry James. I'm from Nederland, Texas. I was asked to come on a mission trip by Barbara Stubbe, and never having been on a mission trip before, I didn't have a clue. I thought it might have been a survival situation, but it was far from that. This is such a loving people here, the Kakamas. And the mission was to help a family drill a water well by hand, and you'll see on the video what by hand means. Ran into a lot of obstacles, but we overcame the obstacles by the grace of God. Jesus was there every step of the way to get us over the obstacles and teach us a lesson in the process. I love the people. I love the hosts, Sam and Marcy, and would easily come back. I just enjoy it so much.
Okay, let's go ahead and gravel it.
Let's get the las piedras pequeñas. Yeah. Vamos a meterlo. Let's get this off. Vamos a quitar esto.
Get out of the way.
Y fuera.
Get this off.
Everybody get a bag. Get some on this side too.
What is it, Sam?
Huh?
What is it?
Well, we're just putting the, we're rocking it. We're putting the gravel down around by the screen, okay? All the way down to the bottom. Hey, in the hole, in the hole.
My name is Jason Martin. I am pastor of First Baptist Church, Port Neches. We've come here to the 9th of October to dig a well, and we've done it. We've had lots of problems, but we've solved all of them, and we've completed it. The reason I've come on this specific mission is because I feel like God had called us through Sam to dig the well. And man alive, it was tough. But we were victorious through Jesus.
All right,
stuff is river clay, but it's as good as bentonite or something like that. It really seals solid, so we'll have no communication of surface water down into our well once we clean it all out and everything. We'll put some bleach down there, some chlorine, kill everything. It's really good shape.
Several days of frustration and several days of solution finding, we finally got to this point, and we have hollowed out the rock layer. We put the casing in that has the filter part on the bottom. We put gravel around it, and then we put clay on top of that to seal it. We need some more clay. But basically now all they need is a pump on top.
I'm Larry Henson. I'm from First Baptist Church, Port Neches, and we are at the 9th of October drilling a water well for the church and for the community, and it has been a pleasure doing it, and this is a wonderful thing that God can bless these people with good water.
What an honor. We don't need to get down in the mud. We'll just...
Banging.
Go on, Larry.
Precious Father in heaven.
Precioso Padre en los cielos.
You are a good God.
Tú eres un buen Dios.
You give us good gifts.
Tú nos das buenos regalos.
You have made some great relationships this week.
Tú nos has hecho, Señor, tener buenas relaciones en esta semana.
And as a bonus, you have given clean water to this beautiful family.
Y como un bono, Señor, nos está dando esta agua limpia.
We thank you for all the hard work this week.
Gracias por todo el trabajo duro de esta semana.
We thank you for the new friends that we've made.
Gracias por todos estos amigos que hicimos.
And above all, we thank you for Jesus Christ, our Savior.
Y sobre todo, Señor, te agradecemos por Jesucristo, nuestro Salvador.
You are a good God.
Tú eres un buen Dios.
And you give us good gifts.
Nos das buenos regalos.
Bless this family.
Bendice esta familia.
And give them many years of happy memories in this place.
Muchas que tengan, Señor, muchas felices memorias en esta vida.
In the holy name of Jesus Christ, we pray.
Y en el santo nombre de Jesucristo te lo pedimos.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Woo! Woo!
Hi, my name is Barbara Stubbe. I am here in 9 de Octubre because the Holy Spirit called us to help this community dig a well so that they could have fresher water to drink and use. And after a lot of trial and error and kind of some disappointment and heartbreak, we actually have a well just at the nick of time.
Hi, I'm Sam Nicholson. This is my wife, Marcy, and
We are we're living in the middle of the Amazon jungle. We do mission work here. We live with a group of people known as indigenous people, known as the Kokamas. And we've been drilling a water well today, and we just completed, we got it cased. What an exciting day for us. And so some family will have some clean water for their family. We came here in 2013, fell in love with the people, and moved into the Amazon jungle. So we just hope that you'll continue to keep us in your prayers, and we thank you for those prayers. God bless you.
Thank you.